I just asked Jordan, is it something because you guys are ridiculously young, you're playing a lot of rookies, playing a lot of guys under the age of 25, including you, do you guys just have to go through this, like going through a storm, or do you expect it to be better before the end of the year?
I'm going to do all I can in my power to make it better, you know, and you know whether it does or not, I don't know, but I will do my best to make sure it doesn't, or it does get better, I should say.
Yeah, sorry. You guys are getting a lot of opportunities, the young guys as a group, you, Jordan, D'Angelo, Julius. Are you guys getting more used to each other? Do you feel like that's growing at all?
Yeah, it is. You know, just getting more comfortable, you know, moving the ball, you know, playing at the same time with the younger guys. But, you know, I think defensively we're growing slowly.
Right. So you agree with me that this is, you fix the defense and maybe you can win some games, but until you do, you're in trouble?
Fact.
Yeah. Last thing, and forgive me because I ask you this all the time. How's your knee holding up? How's it feel?
I felt great. You know, I feel strong. We're still doing some rehab exercises just to strengthen it, but, you know, I feel good.
Right. Appreciate you talking. Thanks. There's Larry Nance, guys.
Hey, defensively, Larry, does it start individually first? Yeah. You know, kind of challenging?
If one person doesn't get beat individually, the team doesn't have to rotate as much. So, I mean, it's we just got to stay in front of our man.
In terms of not having Kobe out there, Byron was saying, leadership-wise, you can tell, you know, it's different. You don't have the kind of leader out there. Who steps up in those roles?
That's where we're kind of lacking at this point, you know. A lot of guys are hesitant to step into that role because, you know, obviously that's 2-4's role. So I do think leadership is something we lack, and I think, in fact, I know, you know, with him out on the court, I don't think he gets to 30, you know.
You said that the hesitancy, right, because that is his role. Mm-hmm. But if he's not out there, you guys can't be hesitant, right? Somebody's got to step into those shoes.
It's easy to say. You know, it's easy to say, but at the same time, nobody's done it. And you know, there's a lot of guys that, you know, peek their head in and try every now and again. But, it's something that, you know, I think with guys that are so young, we're all the same age, it's got to be something by committee at first.